Would you choose to repair this Bugatti?
Alright, let's see. Make sure to subscribe, I'm almost at 1,000. No, and for two reasons. One, I would probably not own a Bugatti and be driving it like that. And two, I don't know how I would get in this situation. No way. 2 million, no. Ooh. No way. That is a piece of scrap metal. I would literally find that in the junkyard.